to the peak of Sohm Arl, at the end of a perilous mountain path, whence could be seen a string of pearl-like islands floating impossibly atop a sea of clouds. To a domain where dragons and men had once lived in harmony, whose majesty no mortal eye had glimpsed for nigh on 1,000 years, they came.